Hi everyone, welcome to SHCR classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment PQ of length 5 cm, then taking an external point A of the line segment, let us draw a parallel line through the point A to the line segment PQ by using three alternative processes. So let's start the video. First of all, using method number 1 to draw a parallel line. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 5 cm. Then taking here an external point to this line segment. So taking here an external point here A. And labeling this line segment here P and Q. So PQ equal 5 cm. Now putting the compass here on the point A and taking any length by this way and drawing here an arc by this way. So here the arc intersect the line PQ here at a 2 point. So putting the compass here and taking with same length and drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, now joining this, and this is a perpendicular line to the line PQ. Next, drawing a 90 degree or perpendicular at the point A with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point A and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing here an arc. Here actually I am drawing a 90 degree angle, and if you know how to draw a 90 degree, then it is very used to you. Okay, so drawing a perpendicular line at the point A. So joining this, next labeling here point B and here C and taking here point D and here E, F, G, H, and I, J. And here you will get all the construction steps. So therefore here PQ, so PQ is parallel with BC. So by this way you can draw a parallel line. Next, using method number 2 to draw a parallel line. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 5 cm by this way and labeling here point B, P and Q. Okay, now taking an external point to the line PQ here, so labeling here A. Next, putting the compass on the point A and taking any length. So by this way, drawing here an arc which meet the line segment PQ here at a point. Now taking same length and putting the compass here and cut the line PQ here again with same length and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Okay, next, joining this to get here a parallel line. Okay, so now labeling here point B and here C and taking here D, E and F. So here you will get all the construction steps. So therefore PQ is parallel with BC. So PQ parallel with BC. So by this way you can draw a parallel line. Now using method number 3 to draw a parallel line. Okay, so first, drawing here a line segment of length 5 cm and labeling here point P and Q. So PQ equal 5 cm. Next, taking here an external point to the line PQ here and taking any point on the line PQ, so D. Okay, so here I am drawing a transversal line. So drawing here a transversal line. Next, measuring the angle first, so putting the compass on the point D and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass on the point A and with same length and drawing here an arc by this way. Next, measuring this length by this way and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So actually I am drawing here equal angle. So angle A equal with angle D. So joining this and labeling here point B and here C. So you will get all the construction steps here. So therefore PQ, so PQ is parallel with BC. So by this way you can draw a parallel line. So that's all. Thanks for watching.